lot of upcycle work, so we'll take donations, or there'll just be things around the studio that we turn into different art pieces by using what we have. And these actually are sculptures made out of a wire coat hanger and a nylon or a knee-high pantyhose, and you form the wire from your coat hanger and stretch the nylon over it, and then the artists apply some glue and water mixture, and then they'll paint on top of the sculpture. My art piece, Hummingbird. What I did is I painted on a single fabric, and I did my colors you see there, and my staff put like a carbon bottom on the back and put it on this background and to pop it out in this pretty frame. And that's what I did with my artwork.
What is the name of it?
Collaborative piece from All the Artists That Dream Out Loud Studio, which is an initiative of the Summit DD Board, and all the artists in the studio had a hand in making it. We did about a week-long study on Dale Chihuly, and then this was the studio's answer to Chihuly. These are all plastic water bottles or pop bottles that you use permanent colored marker on. So all the artists take the bottles and put color to them, or some of them are designed, and then they will cut the bottles and apply heat, and then they're all wired and strung together. This one actually has lights in it, but some of the other pieces, we have smaller ones that don't have lights. Is by one of our artists that actually took a photo at Brust Park in Monroe Falls, I believe, and then off of her photograph she decided to paint the sky and what she saw at the park. Yeah.